Tell my mother I love her.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's the 10 Act Commandments. Can't tell me nothing about these auditions. Can't tell me nothing about these callbacks, avails, bookings, nothing. My tag actor actors. My 9 junior actors. My 5 core actors. My 52 actors. I've been in this game for years. It made me aware of things, there's rules to this. I had my fair share of things, a step by step outlet for you to get your checks stacked up, not your checks backed up. Rule number uno, never let your reps know how much dough you get out here solo. That cheddar green belongs especially to me if they ain't send me on it, asking for a percent. Number two, never ever post your next move. Don't you know real bookers move in silence like giants, take it from your flyness. I done seen mad cats lose roles and could've booked the show. Number three, build a rapport with CDs. They'll bring you in to be seen, even if you still green. As long as you come prepared and be on book with your scene, it could give you a look and be on a movie screen. Number four, I know you heard this before. Create your own content so you don't wait on them. Number five, never ever work for free. If the pay is deferred, then you may never see green. Number six, paying to audition? Listen, saying that's gonna help you get signed, man, you tripping. Seven, this rule is so underrated. Never give more than 15% to your agent. Trust me, and you better believe they getting that percent from you. Plus, they get an agency fee. Number eight, never let them typecast you. They gonna put you in a box, that's gonna be all you do. Number nine should have been number one to me. Read your contracts and don't sign perpetual D. If you do and you knew, make sure they paying you right, cause they gon' own all the rights and they gon' own it for life. Number 10, a strong word called training, strictly for real actors that really wanna win, not just coaching here and there. Cause I gotta let you know, you should be working on your craft. Rain, sleet, hail, snow. Follow these rules, you'll have mad bread you're making. This way, next few years, you'll be banking. Know your worth now so they can't ever try to play you. Be on your A game, cause Hollywood is hella shady. At all times, keep a headshot and resume. Get your real rights so you can stay ahead of the game. Book a guest star, series, reg, or feature film. Now go and grab your acting friends so you can teach them this.